beautiful late Sunday afternoon here at T-Mobile Arena. Inside, everybody getting cranked up for the first meeting ever between the Golden Knights and the Philadelphia Flyers. Wayne Simmonds snaps it out in front, just out of the reach of Nolan Patrick. He had the shootout clinching goal for the Flyers. Voracek, a wrist shot, save Fleury. The rebound batted back on net by Patrick, and Fleury able to take care of it. Back up to Marc-Andre Fleury. Here's Riley Smith into the offensive zone for Jonathan Marchessault. Back to Smith, centering pass, and a save by Bernard Carlson. A great chance for number 30 for William Carlson.
Smith and Marchessault is able to break through here, and a good chance for Carlson. As Neubert with a real good left pad save as Carlson in front, and there's it just catches the toe.
David Perron trying to run it out. Gudas pinches in. Neal, little backhand feed to Eric Halla. Halla had 4 goals on the road trip for Vegas. Perron to feed it to Neal. Shot and a save, Neubert. Robert Haig, first year with the Flyers, leads the NHL in hits coming into tonight. Marchessault wrist shot on a blocker save by Neubert. Carlson feeds it back door, and Marchessault missed the net.
Marshall goes to the open area, and Carlson from the far wall rips it cross seam between 3 Flyers players. And he knows he missed a great opportunity there.
Trying to roll his way loose. Now here's Riley Smith right side. Out top, McNabb looking. Shot, score! Another one from Brandon McNabb. Goals in 2 straight. And it's 1-0 Golden Knights.
Well, he adds to his career high. Fourth of the season for Brandon McNabb. A great shot to the glove side, but more great passing. And a good job. Smith's going to get open. Carlson finds him, and then a little play over to the other side. And the little drag by McNabb. Someone, as they slide out to block their shot, connecting, McNabb just pulls it in that little bit, and he's able to get the shot through to the glove side. He beats Neubert.
Game in Pittsburgh. Marc-Andre Fleury returned. Well, the Golden Knights actually were up 2-0 that night. With a steal, Belmar walking to the net, feeds it to Tuck, and he missed him. Up here, Edward Belmar, a little too unselfish. They had a 2-on-0. Smith able to retrieve it, though. Moves it off for Haig, and he'll head man it. Connect me to center. Into the zone, comes Lawton, centering pass, and a save, Fleury on a raffle. Here's Gostisbehere busting towards the net, feeds it him a little bit further. Connect me to throw it back out top. Marchessault with a good stick. England can't clear. Here's Giroux for Connect me. In front, score, Couturier. Sean Couturier tips it in on a bang bang play. His team high 28th of the season ties it for the Flyers.
Couple of chances, but a good play as Giroux just gets it down, and a great pass by Connect me out front to Couturier, who goes 5-all on Fleury. Real good play, quick passing by this line, and Couturier, number 28, mention the season he has had. That's only his 2nd goal, though, in the last 11 games.
Belmar long wrist shot, stick save Neubert, comes off the inboard, Tuck put it back on net, save Neubert. He was down on the ice as Carpenter was looking for a loose puck. Now Belmar feeds into the crease, Neubert makes the save, he's still down, and Simmonds able to pull it out of harm's way. That changes on almost a daily basis, teams that are in 7th, 8th, 9th, 10th, but at this hour, the top 5 of the Metro are in. Lindbergh with a wrist shot on a save made. Neubert, rebound loose, and it's swept to the corner by Giroux. Doesn't click with Lawton. And now Carpenter with a backhand feed to Belmar. He's got Tuck with him in the 2-on-3 rush. Tuck with a wrist shot, gloved away by Neubert. Can't squeeze it. Now he'll cover it. Just about 6 minutes gone here in the 2nd. Cody Eakin racing into the zone. A wrist shot on a save made by Neubert.
Not once, but twice. Another little stretch pass to the outside. Eakin just down the wall. Good little shot low to that far pad.
Fleury coming way out of the net, but Miller got there first. Ahead of Weiss. Now Miller to carry it to center for Eakin. Lead pass to Lindbergh into the zone with Leipzig. Leipzig now to Miller. Puts it on goal. Save Neubert, and he stopped the rebound on Lindbergh. And they get plenty of games here between now and the end of the regular season. 17 of the final, 28 at home for Vegas. Englund wrist shot on a stick. Save Neubert. Made a good save on Derek Englund. Now Englund along the right side. The shots are 10-1 in the period for Vegas. But nothing to show for it just yet. Here's Neal out high. Headshot, and he put it over the crossbar. Howler trying to bank it in from behind the net, and Neubert got a piece of it. Giroux back the other way for the Flyers, along with Giroux and Konechny. Giroux, Couturier, Konechny on the move. Rishoff, Couturier turned away by Fleury. Carpenter in deep, Belmar there too. McDonald in front, Tuck can't shoot it. Now he does, and it's blocked wide. Carpenter on the boards. Belmar walking in. Rishoff went off the outside of the post. Leipzig loves it and backhands it around the net. Shane Gostisbehere there to track it down, diving to try to push it out. Leipzig keeps it alive, feeds it, shot, save made by Neubert.
Great play by Belmar, not only the block, but then the strength to make sure he got that puck across the blue line.
Rishoff from Couturier, smothered by Fleury. Now the puck loose to Giroux, the Flyer captain. Leaves it off for Konechny, trying to move it down, low shot, score! Couturier threw it towards the net. That may have been a Golden Knight in front. It got deflected. And the Golden Knights down by one as the Flyers score late in the second.
Confusion up top on the rotation. And that'll leave Giroux all alone in front. And he just fires the puck. It goes off McDonald and in, who's in a battle with Neal in front of the net. You see both McNabb and Schmidt. Schmidt got caught out high, pulled out by Giroux, and then a little exchange by the Flyers allowed this opening play, and the Flyers pull ahead 2-1.
Perron has it. He and Neal trying to work a little give and go. The pass got blocked by Provorov. 12 seconds to go in the period. Couturier into the offensive zone. Driving down the wing, trying to cut to the middle on McNabb, who poked it away and score! Claude Giroux put it in after Couturier made the move to the net. And a huge goal with 5.8 seconds to go in the period for Claude Giroux to make it 3-1 Flyers.
They have been responsible for all three goals. What a move by Couturier. That little move under the stick of McNabb, and then he wins the battle to the front of the net, and the puck's laying there as Giroux comes in.
Bumped down by Gostisbehere, but moves it to Neal. Englund jumping into the rush. Englund looking at a roll away. Now centers it and went right through Neal, and the puck loses the side of the net. And Neubert able to cover it.
Example of what Ryan Craig, assistant coach of the Golden Knights, said. Just pucks to the net, bodies to the net.
Eakin off this draw, goes forward with it. Couldn't get the pass through to Leipzig. Now Leipzig golfing it on net on a save. Neubert had a shot blocked. Stays with it, trying to cut in front. Sealed off by McDonald. Carpenter in tight, put it off of Neubert. Now Englund, his drive tip wide of the net by Carpenter. Picks his way through center. Riley Smith streaking in. Trying to spin loose, he does. Out top, Theodore, wrist shot, clubbed away by Neubert, and the rebound cleared. Theodore just absorbed a hit from Lawton. Now the puck in the neutral zone, Perron, good work to lift the stick up Gudas. Neal into the offensive zone, his shot, and a save Neubert. Golden Knights were that close to making it a one-goal game. Smith pulls up, feeds Carlson, shot, and a save. Neubert with a blocker.
Pass to Carlson. He lets the shot go, just catches the blocker, and Neubert.
Schmidt to move it to Perron. He'll bank it down the board. Picked off and cleared by Gudas, rolling towards the empty net. Score! Now the Flyers about to win their fourth straight. As the puck goes to the corner, Howell's going to track it down, and that will do it. So for the first time all season, the Golden Knights have lost two in a row at home.
Well, in a big homestand, six games remaining on it, so lots of games left, but a big game coming up Tuesday. We said they wanted to start it right, didn't get the result they wanted. There's some things they need to improve on, and they'll need to bring that against Chicago.